It's game time. Get those jerseys on. Here we go. Hey, Steven, go long. Oh, my son didn't catch it very well. Anyhow, I just wanted to say, celebrating our sports people who are not able to play right now, including high school kids and elementary kids playing basketball. Different things like that too. So it's a little tough for everybody right now, but we want to remember how important it is to get that exercise anyhow. Now today you're going to need a pair of shoes. It doesn't matter whether they're your shoes or mom's or dad's or little brothers or sisters or big brothers or sisters. All you need them for is not to put on your feet, is to put them on your hands like so. Now we're going to do a song today and keep the beat with the song. And that song is one we did earlier this week, This Land Is Your Land. And we did it a little bit last week too. So we're going to keep the beat as we sing This Land Is Your Land. Let's try it. Here we go. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Now the next part, as I was walking, this is gonna be fun. You're gonna take it, you can put it on the floor, you can take it going across your lap, you can make them walk across the floor, like I said. Kind of fun, because as I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. Clap below. This land was made for you and me. And then you know what to do, because now you're going to clap the beat. This land is your land. This land is my land. And so on and so forth. Let's put it all together. I'm going to take my shoes off my hands. Not something you hear every day. Take your hands out of your shoes. But today it is. So I'm going to play it and you help sing it. Here we go. This land is your land. Great day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.